Our Syracuse Steak Trek 2022 website was designed to share as much information as possible with all Trek participants. New or updated information is added regularly and more quickly as we get close to leaving for the trek. Here on the homepage, you can navigate quickly in several ways, using the menus at the top or the categories and tags listed on the right sidebar. We have a countdown timer until we leave for the trek, too. Clicking on a category or a tag will show you a page with all the articles listed with that specific item. The blog page shows a running list of all the website posts, with the newest items displayed at the top. Many of our pages contain a Register for Trek button. When you click it, you're taken to the Trek registration page, which has essential guidelines about your registration, including the participant release information. This information should be read before completing your registration. When you are ready to start, click the Fill Out Trek Registration button and enter all pertinent information and click Submit. That's it, you're now registered to attend Trek. Another helpful page is our Frequently Asked Questions page. Here you'll find many questions that you may need to be answered, including where Trek is and how we get there, who can participate in Trek, and the deadline for Trek registration. One more significant item is the Family and History menu. The link to the Family History at Trek page provides helpful information our Steak Temple and Family History consultants have put together. The information here can help you in your effort to find the first baptized ancestor in your family tree. There is even a helpful PDF guide with specific steps you can take to help you identify this pioneer relative. We hope that you find this website helpful. And don't forget, if you haven't registered for Trek yet, you have until next Sunday, May 1st, to get it done.